Hello, Michael Zalapsky here for Tip Tuesday. Have you ever wanted to easily browse your LUTs? Well, you can with Magic Bullet Looks. Let's tuck these looks away and pull out the LUT tool. And here we go. We've applied the LUT. And as you can see, it's got previews already of all the LUTs that come preloaded with Magic Bullet Looks. But what if you want to install your own LUTs to browse? Well, that's very easy with this little button here to add a LUT and navigate to where you've got your LUTs stored. Then add a LUT or several, then hit open, and it will load your LUTs here in this little custom folder here. So you've got the ones that come preloaded under LUTs and then custom here. But what if you want a bunch of LUTs? Well, that's also easy. Right click, show in Explorer or Finder if you're on a Mac, and you'll see we've got, you know, you're in your Documents folder, Red Giant Magic Bullet LUTs custom folder. Well, if you back up a level and take your whole LUT collection and just copy it right on in there, you'll see here in Magic Bullet, without me even having to reopen it or anything, you've got your whole LUT collection right in here, organized in whatever the folder structure is that you've got here. So if you move LUTs between these folders, delete, add folders, basically whatever you do in this folder structure here is what's going to happen here in Magic Bullet Looks. And again, you can just scroll through and see exactly what those LUTs are going to look like. It's just a fast, easy way to see what LUTs you've got going on.